swamp in the Florida sand where the alligator rules the land. There lived a man named Jacob Job. He was the toughest on the swampland road. He cared for neither God nor man, except his wild and wicked clan. He had six boys, big and bad. They followed after dear old dad. Had six girls, big butts and gals. They danced and frolics with their pals. They danced and tripled on the hills, and sometimes tippled at the stills. One day an awful rattlesnake bit the oldest boy, big wicked Jake. The poison through his veins then flew. He's gonna die, what shall we do? They sent a runner into town for to fetch a parson down. Got an Indian from Osceola's clan. He was the best in all the land. And he prayed one mysterious prayer. Oh, he used words both rich and rare. And whether heaven had reached or not, on earth it surely hit the spot. For he said, until you sent us that gospel snake. And now, God, great I am, please send another. And if not, old Sam and Rafe and Rare, the worst of rakes. Oh, God, they'd make more rattling snakes. Send chicken snakes to bite them gals and all their wicked dancing pals. There's Mama Job, she needs one too. Perhaps a cotton mouth would do. Then send the biggest on the globe to bite old daddy Jacob Job. And hurry up for heaven's sake and save this here old sunshine state. We ask this all for the palm tree's sake. Amen. Send chicken snakes, rattlesnakes, gospel snakes.